Without a doubt, one of the greatest Lucha Libre stars in sports entertainment history.
Break out your notepads because we are about to receive a masterclass in high flying.
The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California. Weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
One of the all-time greats. Listen to the ovation for the biggest little man in the history of WWE, Rey Mysterio.
Here comes the big man.
And his opponent from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds, Otis!
Cole, we talk about the transformations of superstars in WWE. No one has undergone a metamorphosis from a cartoon character to a walking reality check quite like Otis has.
Otis is a superstar to be reckoned with.
The number one guy in the Alpha Academy.
I don't know about you guys, but I miss the old Otis. This new Otis makes me want to hide under the announce desk.
Good. We'll let you know when he leaves.
These last man standing matches are different beasts altogether, aren't they, Corey?
They're savage beasts, Michael. No pinfalls.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Straight impact on the throat.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Jumping elbow drop. Producing a trampling.
Mysterio with great evasion.
Nice wheelbarrow DDT by Mysterio.
Takes out the knee.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
Ray had that well scouted.
Corey, some have said that targeting a competitor's leg in these matches is the best strategy.
It's the first thing I'd do. The whole purpose of this match is to not allow your opponent to stand. You can't use your legs, you can't stand.
Drop kick!
Coming in hot!
And Ray from up high. From the top! Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Can Ray do it? Destroyer! Otis running into some trouble here.
Mysterio holding nothing back.
Ooh, taking out the knee.
Military press.
Ooh! Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
And he'll come back from under the apron, taking this one back to the ring now.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
He's lost some of his win now.
Flying.
Boom! Perfectly timed with the knees.
Pretty drop kick.
Oh!
He gets back into the ring. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Lands face first.
This could be it. Bonsai drop.
Oh! Right to the back. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Ray saw that coming.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Smart strategy, attack to me.
Ooh, he caught him right in the face. Catches Otis there. Whoa. Taking this match off the mat now.
Two.
Splash.
Now Ray needs to end this. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Three. Four.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
Uh-oh, this is not gonna end well. Nice suplex.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Three.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's gotta strike soon. He's piling on the damage now.
This is sadistic.
Drop with a suplex.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Ray's veteran instincts on display.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He's got him scouted.
Military press.
Ooh.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Corey, the superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Corey, believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point. Spinebuster.
This match ain't over yet.
Getting set up for something in the corner. And the attack from Otis avoided. Up on the turnbuckle now.
What more are we gonna see in this match? It's getting close.
Eight. Nine.
And that's it. He's the last man standing.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
So for Rey Mysterio, he grabs the victory here tonight.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.